baby. Hey. Hey. Are you okay? You don't look like it. Did the thunder wake you up? No? Baby, you're shaking. Honey, why? Hey. Hey, shh, 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 shh. Baby, what? Did you have a bad one? Yeah? Okay. Okay, shh. Come here. Come on. Shh. Listen. Hey, hey, hey. Hey, shh, shh, shh. You're right here with me, okay? It's just me and you. You don't have to be anywhere else but right here. Do you hear the rain? It's a chilly night. We get to be all cozy in bed together, right? Shh, shh, shh. Baby, do you want to talk to me about it? No? Okay. No, it's okay. Shh. No, it's okay. We don't have to. I'm just asking, honey, okay? Shh. Here. Hey, put your head right here. Shh. You're okay. Right? You're okay, sweetheart. Shh. I'm right here. And I've got you. Nightmares are shitty. I know. Shh. I know. It's over now? No, 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 no. Shh. No. It's not gonna continue, I promise. You're okay? I know you don't feel okay. Listen to the rain. And just breathe. Can you feel me breathing against you? Mm-hmm. So just breathe with me, okay? I'm right here. I know you're scared. It's okay to be scared. Shh. Shh. I love you. You hear me, baby? I love you and you're okay. Honey, look at me for a second. The best you can in the dark. I'm not going anywhere, alright? We can lay here together. I'll stay awake all night if I have to, alright? You're not gonna be alone. I'm not gonna leave you alone. Shh. Shh, honey. Take a deep breath. Do it with me, okay? Shh. I'm a little closer. It's okay. It's okay. You're safe. You're safe with me. It felt real. Yeah, I'm sure it did. How are you feeling right now? Okay. You want me to rub your back? Of course I don't mind. Never. Come, turn over. Oh, honey, I'm so sorry. I know they suck. But they end, right? To focus on is being here with me. Just breathe with me and listen to the rain. And feel the bed underneath you. Mm-hmm. And the blanket. Mm-hmm. You're just fine. You don't have to be embarrassed, okay? I'm serious. It's all right. That's what I'm here for. If you can't come to me in these moments, then who does that make me, right, baby? Mm-hmm. I know you didn't wake me on purpose, but you should've. Shh. I know it's hard for you, but I'd rather you do that than just deal with it alone. Especially when I'm right here. Sometimes all it takes is not feeling alone, right? Mm-hmm. Oh, come here, honey. I'm so sorry. Okay, if you can't just shake it off. It doesn't always go away that quickly. You got all pumped full of adrenaline and endorphins, right? It takes them a minute to level out. Has been. What will be, will be. It's really coming down outside. Let it comfort you, baby, okay? It's perfect cuddling weather. I'm not gonna let go. Baby. Baby, hey. Hey, look. Shh. I know, it's okay. It's okay, you're not alone. None of that is happening, none of it is going to happen. I promise. You're safe. You're not in any kind of danger right now. It's okay to just let me hold you here. You don't have to be tough every second of every day, okay? You're a human being. That goes for everybody. For girls, for guys, for neither, for both. You're a human being having a human experience. You can't control sometimes what your brain comes up with. Believe me, I get it. And sometimes those dreams or those thoughts can be so intrusive. And it feels like you don't have control and it's scary. And I get it, okay. But I promise it feels worse right now than it really is. I'm right here. You don't have to go back to sleep, no. I want you to rest though, okay? And no, I'm not gonna fall asleep before you. I always promise, right? I'll be awake. I'll protect you, okay? It doesn't sound ridiculous. Sometimes that's what we need. Sometimes our child selves kind of come to the surface in these moments. And it doesn't mean anything serious. It just means that you're feeling and being scared because of a nightmare is probably one of the most human experiences you can go through. It's out of your control, right? But right now you're in control. And so am I. Right? Even if you can't control it, I can, okay? I'll be your superhero. I will. Just pretend I've got my cape already. Some really tight leggings or something. I bet there's so many puddles outside. All the birds are hunkered down in their nests and all the little burrowing animals are underground in their dens. I'm sure all the deer are with their herds and the coyotes. April showers bring May flowers. Except for us, it's May showers, hey? I got you. Shh, shh. You're okay. Imagine all those trees and all those flowers. Everything just sucking up all that water, taking a nice big drink. There's gonna be lots of water tomorrow for all the wildlife. At least it's not snow, right? Unlike a couple days ago. I'll pass, hey? I know, honey. You like it warm. I like it warm, but not too warm. You know what's the best kind of warm? Laying right here with you and with Sawyer. Knowing how cold and windy it is out there. How lucky we are that we're here. And we found each other. We just get to hold each other. And breathe with each other and I love you so much. You're so good. I couldn't be more proud of you. You're mine. Just rest. Feel my arms around you. Yeah? Shh. Pay attention to your breathing. Just relax all your muscles. There's nothing you can change right now in this breath. Nothing you can worry about enough or think about enough to fix right now. Right here, right now, we're living in the moment. And right now, all I want you to feel is safe. Shh, you're understood. You're so loved. Desirable and funny. You're cute and smart. You're kind, empathetic, considerate. You're trying, right? You're trying so hard. And I see it, baby. Shh. I know you're trying so hard. And you're doing it. You're gonna be just fine. You're doing just fine. Shh. Just rest. Into your mind that you don't want, just blow it away, right? Let it come and go. Shh. Just rest your body. You're safe. tell you that my sky is not blue, it's violet rain. And in my world, the people on the street don't know my name. In my world, I'm 7 feet tall, and the boys always call, and the girls do too. Because in my world, I'm constantly, constantly having a breakthrough. Or a breakdown, or a blackout, you make out with me underneath the shelter of the balcony. Cause I don't need anyone, I don't need anyone, I just need everyone and then some. I don't need anyone, I don't need anyone, I just need everyone and then some. Wish I could see what it's like to be the blood in my veins. Do the insides of all of my fingers still look the same?